Yeah, I'm pretty much in agreement with what was previously just said. All anyone has to do is, anybody's out there listening, take a look and Google up Operations Gladio, Operations Northwoods, and I was watching Infowars.com just as this was beginning, and within about 3 minutes after them exposing all of the Navy SEALs who were standing at the finish line, within about 2 or 3 minutes, Fox and CNN both started to change their stories, closing up the, they decided to present a possible suspect, and all the stories had to change. But I think this operation clearly shows just another false flag, much like Aurora and a lot of the other ones. And again, everyone out there, just Google Operations Northwood and Operations Gladio, and you can go to a .gov website and see 200 previous false flags, and I think this one has all the earmarks.